Hi, Elizabeth. My name's Jeremy with Toriar Digital Marketing. You spoke with my associate Ashley this morning on the phone, and I appreciate you speaking with us. I'm just making this quick video to show you how to improve your website just so you can bring in some more customers for free. I know you're probably wondering why we would even do this for you. It's actually really simple. After operating a few businesses myself, I know that business owners reach a point where they are too busy running their business to learn how to make the internet work for them and bring in more customers. The only thing holding them back from hiring a marketing agency is they don't know who is an expert and who's not. So we have found out that by making these attack plans and giving them away for free, there's still a lot of business owners who end up calling us back and asking us to do this stuff for them. So if after all this you see I've got some tricks up my sleeve that will really help you out, you can always give us a call back and we can chat. If you want to just take this information and just fix your website yourself, please do. This is absolutely free education. So I'm actually going to talk to you about three things today. The first one is content, then backlinks, then citations. So taking a look at your site right here. So I love it that you guys have I'm assuming that's you right there. So I like it that you guys have your faces right there in front of everybody, like as you come up with your site. And I kind of like that little logo. It's simple, but it's unique. I like it. So what content is the words on your site, okay? So Google doesn't rank you for appearance, unfortunately. They have robots called crawlers. So what they're going to do is they're going to look for your keywords on here. And to have keywords, you have to have the content, okay? So right now I don't see a whole, like I see a few like the testimonials here. But as far as content, you really don't have a lot of content. So it's kind of hard to get found for the keywords if you don't have content. And this includes all the stuff behind your pictures too, like how your pictures are saved and everything. Is like it, you want to save them according to keywords that you want to get found for. Okay, so I'm actually going to do a copy of this real quick. We're going to find out how many words you actually have. So, give me one second here. We're going to delete the last one I did there. Paste. Okay, you have 219 words on your home page. What Google really likes to see is about 1500. So you're falling a little bit short there. Okay. On back service pages, you want at least 500. All right. So going back to your site here. Okay. So the next thing we're going to talk to you about is backlinks. Okay. Backlinks is basically when somebody else, when another site links to you. Okay. And it's a big popularity contest, and Google likes that. Okay, so this is your backlink record right here. This is a tool we use called Ahrefs that tells you how many backlinks you have and like how strong they are and everything. Okay, so basically you have 447 backlinks coming from 40 domains. Basically, what this means is there's 40 websites sending you 447 links to your site. Okay, your whole site has 134 keywords that are showing up somewhere on Google. That doesn't mean that's all the keywords that you can have that are on your site, because you're not showing up for a lot of stuff for just like you're not high ranking. They're not finding all the keywords. They don't crawl your site as often. Okay, and according to this, you're getting 68 traffic. This number is sometimes a little skewed. It could be lower, it could be higher, but according to this, you're getting 68 traffic, and this is per month. Okay. So basically what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and take a quick look at your competitor. Okay, so your competitor is, and you probably already know this, is RECP, the Real Estate Certification Program. Okay, they're the top real estate school in Indiana, right? So they're the ones that we have to target to beat. Okay, so as you can see, their homepage doesn't really look like it has a lot of content either. I mean, we could actually we could pull it up real quick. Let me go ahead and copy. Go over here. And paste that in there. They have 630. So they don't even have close to that 1500 words. Okay. So if we got you the Google recommended 1500 words, you could actually and got you the right keywords in there and built your backlinks up, you could actually beat out RECP. I know that probably seems like a pipe dream with them being like the top. They've been like the top forever. Okay, so but it's really not. It's really not. What it is no other school in the area is going to be doing what you're going to be doing. Okay. That's basically what it comes down to. So this is their backlink record. Okay. As you can see, they've got 4,000 backlinks. Don't let that number scare you. Okay. Because they don't, it's only coming from 235 domains. So there's 235 websites sending them 4,000 links. Okay. And they've got just over 1,000 keywords. This right here is a lot of why they're getting the traffic that they're getting. As you can see, they're getting over 2,000 traffic a month of people trying to get real estate licenses. Okay. So what we want to do is we want to get you that traffic. Okay. So basically what we end up doing is we take this one and we take like the top 3 to 5 competitors, depending on how good, how strong they are. We take the top three to five competitors and we go research the domains that are linking to them. We just go through this whole list right here and we just start going after the same ones. Okay, we basically get every single one of the backlinks that they have. Okay, because Google tells us that they're ranking number one for a reason. So we're just going to go copy everything they have, copy everything that the number two and number three and number four and number five have. And that way you'll have, three times as many backlinks and you'll have all the same backlinks they have. It's almost like it's almost inevitable you're going to outrank them. Okay. So the last thing we're actually going to talk about. So let's go over here to the Google search. Now, to find that top competitor, I looked up Real Estate School Indiana, which is the top search for your specific industry. Okay. Surprise, surprise, right? So obviously you see a few ads here up top, which cost like you have to pay for every single one of these clicks for these ads. Okay. Now is it, it's highly more recommended to get right here and right here. Okay. Because once you get here, it's not that hard to stay there, okay? As long as you keep on it. Okay, getting there is the challenge. Getting there is the challenge, but once you get there, staying there is not that hard, okay? So we're going to talk about this map pack though, because this actually has different requirements for ranking in it to get one of these three these top three spots right here, okay? So is that actually that's actually you right there in the second spot right there. So you're actually in the map pack and you seem to be doing okay right there, okay? So that's actually you're actually doing a good job. Basically, what this is the way to get on here though is through citations. Citations is name, address, phone number listed in different directories around the web. And it appears like since you're already doing pretty good, that you already have quite a few citations, which is great, okay? So that's pretty much it for this video. If you follow these three tips today, you can actually dominate Google and get in both of these spots. Okay. So I know you're probably wondering, well, what do I do now? Well, you can either take this information I gave you and apply it yourself. That's totally okay. This is free education. I just ask that you give me some feedback to let me know what you thought about the video. If you'd rather get some help getting this stuff done, or you just want to focus on your business and let somebody else handle it for you, just give us a call. We'll be right here. All right, have a great day.